Next question. Newchem Corporation has issued fully convertible 10% debentures of rupees 10,000 face value convertible into 20 equity shares. Current market price of the debenture is rupees 10,800, whereas the current market price of the equity share is 480. You are required to calculate first is conversion premium and second is the conversion value or the stock value of the debenture. Try to calculate answer of both the questions and put your answer in the chat box. So answer of the question in that first question is conversion premium. To compute the same, I prepare a small working note. Number one, calculation of conversion value. It is found as market price of equity share into conversion ratio. Market price of the equity share is 480 into conversion ratio is 20. That comes to 9,600. That is the conversion value. Based on that, so the conversion premium. As we understand that it can be calculated by two methods. Either it can be calculated in percentage term or it can be calculated in amount term. So it is market price of debenture, that is convertible debenture, divided by conversion value. Minus 1. So market price of the debenture is given to us in the question as 10,800 divided by the conversion value. It is 9,600. Whatever the answer that we have, from that one will be deducted. So 10,800 upon 9,600, that is 1.125 minus 1, so it is 0.125 or 12.5%. This is the way we can write answer, or otherwise market price of debenture minus conversion value. So it is 10,800 minus 9,600. So it comes to rupees 1200. That is the way conversion premium can be calculated. The second question is the conversion value or the stock value of the debenture, which we already have found. So answer of the second question, conversion value of debenture, that is rupees 9,600. Please write an answer.